Hello, dancers. So I just wanted to say a quick hi. My name is Laura Cooney. I am the owner of Hot Yoga Peterborough, and Robin has asked me to come in and help you guys get to know yoga a bit more and get to know your bodies a bit more at the same time. I know you're put under a lot of pressure as competitive dancers when you're up in front of the judges to have this perfect form, to seem seamless to the audience, which, you know, is a lot of pressure at times. And yoga, you know, it's the same thing. You need that same discipline, that same focus as you would as a dancer, but there's no one there to judge you, and there's no one there to tell you you've done wrong. It wasn't seamless. We're gonna have some fun. At the same time, building more flexibility in places you might feel tight, building more strength, more of that lean muscle. I'll teach you how to contract certain areas of the body to hold different poses, which will help you in your dance poses. And then at the same time, relax other areas of the body so you can hold it with more ease. The key is our breath work. How can we use the breath to feed the muscles as we go through these movements? So I mean, myself, I trained as a competitive, a varsity athlete, a rugby player, believe it or not, a little different from dance, but from those who I've taught who do dance, you know, it's almost just as brutal for the body, especially that ballet, you know, it takes its toll. So I know that you want to, at the same time, you're young, but prevent injury. Yoga is awesome for that. So please do come into practice. We're gonna do it every Thursday night from 5 to 6 p.m. I look forward to seeing you there on the mat. We're gonna have some fun as we do it. We're gonna learn a lot and calm the mind at the same time. So let emotions run through and stuff you'll all learn and but most enjoy. Okay, have an awesome day, night, whatever it is for you. We'll see you soon. Bye-bye.